is, first of all, shout outs to Cobalt Red Studios. That's the channel on the YouTube channel for the developers of this game. I'm here doing a review on this Cobalt Trading retro game. The last time I did this was, it only had a single mode. On this one today, it has two players, and the two-player mode has you interacting with another person on the same screen. So let me explain something here real quick. You have all the icons right here, blinking right here on the bottom. The first one will take you to where you can buy the game. It's 99 cents, and I think it's worth every penny of it. The camera icon will take you to the video of the game. I just wish it was my video. I'm just kidding, Mark. And the star right here icon will take you to rate the game straight by from the market store. And the note icon, well, is to turn it on and to turn it off, the sound. The last time I showed you was, and he has, the last time I showed you was a single player. This one is the two player, and this is exactly how you play. So the one on the bottom here is for that. The one on the top is for this. The palm hand right here is for the bars right here. When the arrow gets in here, you can swipe on this side, and that will be the one player. One player is on this side, the two players on the top. I have no idea how am I going to play this, but I'm going to try. Okay, let me see if I can put this down and try to zoom in here. Got the play button here, so let me try to remember what I'm doing here. So this one for here and this one for here. Let's go play. Alright, let's come on. Alright. Oh! Alright, you get the idea. It's pretty fun. It's pretty good too. I mean, interact with my child on this. She don't play that much. I keep her with the homework. But if you actually look at the game, it's pointing directions. So it actually interacts with her mind and her young mind. You guys might think, what are you? You're a teacher or something? I said, no, I'm not a teacher. But it's pointing directions, and it helps her mind focus. I don't know how to say this in English, but English is not my primary language. But it helps the children focus and helps their mind speed up a little bit. So that's another good thing about the game. You know, guys, it's only 99 cents. Go get it. I know I'm going to buy it too, so. Because, you know, I can just click on buy right there and grab the game from the market. But if you guys have any questions, please leave me a comment. And I'm going to leave Martin's link in the description box for Cobalt Red Studios. That is the name of the that's the name of the their channel. And they're a small group of developers coming out of Shanghai, China. So shouts out to them. And thanks for hitting me up on this game, Martin. Appreciate it. Other than that, please subscribe.